friend.
Yo, world, what it do? Well, I'm out here in Dallas, Texas. Be more precise, Grand Prairie, Texas. And as y'all can see, we are at the outlet. And I'm at Nike. And it's just the line. So, I'm gonna go in here and see what they got. Got my little man with me. And see what Tesla got to offer in this Nike alley. Hopefully I come out with something. We gonna see, man. But just rock with me on this day. I hope everybody out there having a blessing. We gonna get it in, all right? Here we go. Okay. Let's see what they rocking with.
Well, I'm ahead.
Okay, y'all. So as y'all can see, they got additional 30% off on the wall. So let's see, can we find something, huh? If they ain't got too much, they ain't gonna show too much tonight. So we gonna see. So these right here, the only things I see that I, you know, that's worth trying to get. I like these, man. These are nice. These are cool. I might see what's up with them. So, oh, turn this around for y'all. So, my son about to trip me up, but they ain't had nothing in there. They gear was subpar, whatever, but I did find something. So just gonna walk around this little alley they got and show y'all. See what else I can stumble up on. So there you go. So what do you do? Now I'm gonna stop by a couple places. I couldn't vlog or whatever because I had my mind set on what I was trying to get. Well, yeah, the couple things. They had this full power Urban Height. And come on. So they had some nice little gear in there. So show you what I got out of there. None too big. Something simple, not me. But show you everything when I get back to where I'm at. But now I'm just gonna explore the city a little bit more. You know what I mean? See what I get into. Give me something to eat. Stop somewhere I ain't got back home. And we're gonna do it like that. See you when I see you.
Yes, sir.
There you go. Yo, I'm tripping right now. We at the Parks Mall in Arlington, Texas. No, I just left out finish now and I forgot to record. Oh, you okay? Should I do drip for the day? Yeah, that's the drip for the day. So I just seen the champs down there. We're gonna go down there and check that out real quick. And see what else they got up in here. Oh, yeah, there's a rock with me. And if they got somewhere showing, I'll show you. If they don't, then you won't see nothing. But I'm just vlogging, showing y'all, sharing my experience with y'all while I'm on vacation. Say one more time, slight little drip. Come on. Get back with you. So, not my style at all. At all. Girl, you here with Jimmy Jazz. Let's see what's going on in Jimmy Jazz. So off the top, I see something. You know what I mean? These are cool. These are cool. You got the Miami Dolphin. Penny Hardaway's right here. These are still clean, man. They on sale. Man. Mm-hmm. Come on. Yeah, Jimmy J had a little something. But, you know, I don't need no shoes right now, so just looking around, just browsing. See what else we come up with. Whoa. Look at, look at. Shoe Palace. See what's going on in here. Sitting. Yeah. Come on. Ooh, man, music kind of loud up in here. Yo. They used to have me a pair of these. They used to rock the shit out these too. These exact same pairs, I have them. Oh, that was Club Shoe Palace right there. Once again, this is nothing that I just had to get. Cause I just come across something, I ain't gonna get none. But let the journey continue. You know what I mean?
Yo, 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 day three. What is it, day four? Yeah, it's day four of the vlog. You know what I mean? What a burger. Let's see what it do.
Oh,
yeah, can you hold on 1 second?
What are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, looking at your pizza?
Yeah, let me get a kids grilled cheese.
You said a kids meal?
Yeah, kids meal grilled cheese.
Okay, and what's for the drink?
Lemonade.
And for the treat?
What y'all have?
Chocolate cheese, cookie, or fruit
snack? Chocolate chip cookie.
Okay.
And then let me get a number two with no tomato. I want mayo, no mustard, and add cheese with a lemonade.
Okay.
Can I get a spicy ketchup and regular ketchup on the side?
Okay.
That's it.
Just remind me of the window. So I have a kids meal grilled cheese with a lemonade and a type of cookie. And then a dummy water burger meal with no tomatoes, mayo, for the mustard, cheese, everything else with a lemonade.
Yep.
Okay, so it'll be $13.35. Thank you.
Get this food. Get this food. So, for those of y'all who watching this don't have Whataburger in y'all location, which I don't either. Like I said, I'm out here in Texas. Well, one, it's an abundance of Whataburgers out here. I gotta get it before I leave, and I will be leaving tomorrow here and back home. So I'm gonna get this and munch, y'all. I'm gonna show you some overlap I'll do later on. And yeah, so I'm gonna end this vlog out the right way, if I remember, hopefully. I'm gonna end it out when I get back home. So this is my trip out here. I've been enjoying myself tremendously, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna get this food, man, I'm hungry. So we out to eat in this Mexican place called Hey Mayas. Day four of the vlog. Y'all see, I got my margarita right here. This is my niece.
Okay.
I'm ordering this food real quick. He gonna get the, the chicken tender.
Chimichanga?
For him. Chicken and spinach quesadilla half. I've ordered chicken and spinach quesadilla.
Yep.
And you already advertised it. Okay, that's it.
But yeah,
that's what I was doing. Salute. We'll be heading back home tomorrow. Right now, enjoying myself and my family. My fam. And this is what we're doing right now, so the food here, I'm gonna show you how the food looking and everything. And I'm gonna grill them and I'm gonna end it out tomorrow, alright?
Ooh, no trick about the
phone. Might see it. I might vlog some, I don't know. But we're gonna see. Subscribe to your boy, alright? So, hey, God be blessed out there.